Rebuild is not in their vocabulary. Retool maybe is. So if you're trying to trade somebody to the Sacramento Kings or the Milwaukee Bucks or the Atlanta Hawks, I think rebuilding means one thing. You won 17 NBA banners, one more than the Lakers. Rebuilding has a much shorter shelf life because those fans are not used to it.
That's a great point. And I think if you would talk to any Celtics fan right now, they would tell you exactly that. We're not in the business of spending all this money, and we know the tickets are expensive.
Yes.
To come and watch Rondo and the Rondo is for the next 3 or 4 years be a sixth seed in the Eastern Conference. I mean, there is a certain upper echelon that they have to sign up for, and we'll see if Brad Stevens can pull up. Good job by you. Thanks for stopping by.
Always.
Good job on ESPN Day, kid.
Thank you. Happy birthday, everybody.
You got the Z-Man, Duda Mahente, here on Coach Cover. Stop by, walk by the hallway.
Thursday, July 4th at Colonial Downs. Enjoy 11 horse races, fireworks, live music, and a big
today.
No, that worked, and I don't have a radio in the office.
That's not a problem.